A restaurant on East Ridge Road, Tangie's Kitchen, struck by gunfire at some point overnight. Now, we did speak with the owner today, who says she discovered the gunshot hole in a window when she arrived at work this morning and called the police to report the incident. No one was hurt, as the restaurant was closed when the building was struck in the overnight hours. The cause of this incident remains unknown, and an investigation remains ongoing at this time.